other people found the other, in case people found the other challenges too difficult, I could pick one that was easier. You don't even have to do that anymore. It doesn't give you anything. Pretty much, you don't have to bother with the avatar. Okay, you go to the usual Trinity.
You mean our windmills?
Mm-hmm.
I want to go windmills. My mom should get the airbends. Seriously, I want to go to my barge. I want to go to my rope. My barge. I want to go to the Coral Horse barge. I don't get caught in the storm sometimes. Sometimes I make it out of here.
Jump, Trinity.
This isn't even fair.
The freak is lavish. Okay, sorry. So chunky. You picked the wrong person for backup. They usually take me down before. Okay, good.
I want to go to my barge. This isn't my usual area. This is more like the trash can area.
Again, Trinity, but that's okay. Yeah, she's going to the tower.
What's wrong with the tower?
He told you to go to the dance factory. Plus, you were supposed to land at his barge, clean it out, meaning collect all the ammo and weapons.
Oh, I forgot. I'm sorry.
You did not follow instructions.
It wasn't again. Even listening problems that time. I was forgetting. Thank you.
walking away from me like that, dude. They have to be bots or something. They landed here with... I don't know what the heck's wrong with them people.
Instead of going to the dance party, the dance factory, I landed.
Look at all these people there, Chopper. Oh my god.
I'm in the car. Maybe because I already got weapons. It wasn't even listening problems, it was just forgetting something. But you should have reminded me, Mom. Finished my avatar with the Appa thingy, but that doesn't mean I still have to land to the stupid airbending. I'm just saying. Oh, I was about to talk to that. I need meds! I'm gonna break everything. I'm gonna clean this place down and break it. Fine, I'll waste my gold on this.
What are you doing, Trinity?
Sorry, I just really needed meds.
This game's too much for you to handle.
Sorry, I had to buy a med kit because I really need one.
Oh, sorry. I scooted over though. Yeah, forget it, man.
This game isn't really too much for me, I'm just saying.
Yeah, this game's too much for you, Trinity. This is... Battle Royale Zero Build or whatever is not the game for you, Trinity.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. You can't follow simple
directions. I keep on forgetting. And plus, I had to buy a lot of med kits, maybe because I didn't have any. And I needed one.
Yeah, you needed one, not everything.
I'm sorry. I just make things much worse, sir.
No, she never got the bot. She was so obsessed with not listening or whatever she was doing.
What you accusing me? I had to buy like a med kit, a lot of med kits, maybe because I didn't have any. Bad news, so someone already got her. Yeah,
there's a car rolling up here.
I'm being really honest.
There's a car here. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? They just rolled right out here. Pretty quickly. Freaking weirdos.
Thank you. Can I drop my one of my airs?
Yes.
Beep 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 beep.
Oh, cool! I found an air. Did you drop it or did you? Never mind. Here, yeah, the air is here.
I dropped one of the airs. I'm gonna hide beside him if he's here.
I lost my bot.
Why do I have to land at the stupid airbending even though the mission is over? I'm just asking. Why do I have to land at the lame, boring airbending even though the mission is already over? I already have Appa. Yes, but I don't need to land there. I want to land at my barge. I want to hear my coral course that goes like,
thank you. I thought you had a... Well, that's right. You don't have a bot trend.
Come on, you stupid car.
Yeah.
Buddy Holly. I do.
That's mine. I opened that. Thank you, though. Ranger pistol into a long range. Last time I had that, it was actually pretty good. I like that.
Okay, are you guys gonna get the rest of the gold?
You need it because you decided to buy a bunch of stuff.
The tunch. Sorry, it's just I really needed a med kit. And I did not mean to buy a lot, I just clicked a lot of buttons.
Trinity. Where are you, Trinity?
I'm flow bearing it.
Oh, here. Drink that real quick.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Excuse me,
okay, turn around. Go to chopper. There we go.
It's circus music.
Can you change it? I hate the music so bad. Thank you.
Firebending. I got it already now. Wait! Oh! Wait, sorry.
It's okay. Oh, who
should Oh, no!
I can't airbend. I'm gonna stay in the bottom level.
Oh, that's why you can't airbend, baby, because you don't have an airbender. Oh, excuse me, I was gonna little whip. I farted, and it was a big stink. Happy that I got Appa. I love Appa. I'll have the air just in case of you air. Okay. Whee! What do you imagine what it's gonna be like in real life if you have like the airbending thingy in real life? It would be wild. Will it be wild?
Could be.
Like you might not know how to control it until you get used to it. Thank you. Excuse me, I was getting a little whiff.
No. Oh, there he is. He's looking around. He's scouting. He's trying to find us. Yep. Okay, sweetie.
He's cheating. I hate that person so much, in my opinion.
Yeah, it's only a game.
I was hoping for victory royale.